Hello children, how are you all? So children, welcome you back after your short break. And from today, we are going to start our new session. For children who are new to pre-primary, I just want to introduce myself to you. I am Nitika and I would be conducting your resource room classes. In our school, we have this resource room where the children come and they do different kinds of activities, and basically it's it's a 45 minutes of a fun session for the children. Now since we are conducting these classes online, I would be sending you weekly videos. Most of them would be coming to you on each Friday. I would request the parents to please conduct the activities, assist your child with the activities that I send. Sometimes I'm going to send you activities, and sometimes it is going to be, you know, videos that are going to give extra information to your children. And today in this class, I'm going to talk about safety. So we are going to start our session by learning how to stay safe and take care of ourselves. So with this, let's get started. All right, children. So let's take a look at this presentation that you are going to see on your screen. And this is going to talk about safety rules, how to stay safe. So let's get started. This first picture that you see on your screen, you see a boy climbing on the stairs. Now, children, stairs can be sometimes very dangerous if you are not careful. So whenever you are using a staircase, whenever you are walking on the stairs, be it, you know, at home or be it, you know, in your neighborhood or in a mall or a market, be careful that you hold the railing and walk. In this picture, you can see this boy who is holding on to the railing and walking. So this is called a railing. Here, can you see this? So this is called a railing. So whenever you're walking on the stairs, try to hold the railing. And if not, just be very mindful when you're walking on the stairs. Now, children, this is something that, you know, most of us unknowingly do it, putting a pen or a pencil in the mouth. So please don't do that. It is not safe. Do not put anything in your mouth except food. Okay, so this is a bad habit and one should not put anything in their mouth. So what is it? It is a
bad
habit. Okay, so avoid putting colors, erasers, pencils in your mouth. Now these can be very, very dangerous. In this picture, you can see this child, you know, putting her finger on this particular switchboard, trying to play with it. Now this is not a toy. You should never ever play with these switchboards or sockets. They can be very, very dangerous. Similarly, if you see here, this child is, you know, has a screwdriver in his hand and he's trying to, you know, poke it into the switchboard. Please don't ever do this. This is very dangerous and this can give you a shock. All right, so playing with electricity is a complete no-no. All right, so that is something which your father or mother can handle. You should not ever touch these things. So be very, very careful. Now in this next picture, can you guess what is happening? Can you listen? Can you hear to some sounds? Can you guess what's happening? Yes, the kids are playing. So children, whenever you go out to play, though right now in this time of COVID, I'm sure the kids are not going out. You must not be going out to play. But in case you do, be very careful while playing. Do not push your friends. Do not push. Do not fight on the swings. Do not fight for your turn on the swings. Be very, very careful. Now, children, let's take a look at some more things which you need to be very, very careful of. Now, here in the picture, you can see some medicines, right? Medicines ko hum Hindi mein bolte hain, dawai. So here you can see a bottle of, you know, of tablets and capsules, right? And here you can see again a medicine. Children, you should never ever take these medicines on your own, okay? Either your father can give you or your mother can give you a medicine. Please don't try to take it yourself. And also, don't ever, you know, try to taste somebody else's medicine. They are not candy, they are not toffees to be tasted. So please do not do that. So be very careful of these medicines. Do not take it on your own. Now let's take a look at the next thing. Now there are some pictures on the screen, children, which I am sure you must have seen it at your home. Have you ever seen this blue bottle? Have you seen it in your home? Something like this? Or something like this? Where do you think you have seen these kind of bottles? In the kitchen? No. Did you say in the bathroom? Near the washing area? Yes. Now, children, these things are chemicals. They are very, very dangerous, and again, you should never touch them or never try to taste them. These, I would say, are called poison. Okay, so poison is something which is very, very bad for our health. All right, so again, these liquids, these bottles that you see, they are cleaners. They are meant for cleaning the floor and cleaning the toilet. So you should never ever touch them. They are dangerous. So here I'm just going to, you know, take a short break, and I'm going to play a very interesting video for you. Now take a look in this video and see the things that, just like these bottles, we should not touch or taste ever.
The world take a is look. A wonderful place with lots of things to see and lots of things to touch and lots of things to smell and lots of things to taste. But there are some things that can make you sick, called poisons. Even some things that seem fun to play with or good enough to taste might actually be poison. To make sure you're safe, the main thing you have to remember is to stop and ask first.
Yes. Did you hear her? She said that there are so many things around you that might look attractive, but they are not meant for eating. So whenever you see anything that you are not sure of, then what should you do? You should stop and you should ask first. So I want everybody to say it after me. Stop and ask first. What did I say? Stop and ask first. And ask whom? Ask your parents or anybody who is a grown-up. All right? So let's watch the video.
Our friends Zipper and Nellie are here to help you learn how to stay safe.
Ask first. Now there is something in this bucket which the child is about to touch. All right, now let's see what he does.
Ask first.
no, that's cleaner for the floor and it can hurt you. It's a poison. We use it for cleaning, but you should never touch it. Thanks for asking. You did the right thing. Oh.
Did you hear that? What did the mother tell to the child? That this is a full floor cleaner and this is not to be touched or to be, you know, tasted. It is poison. It is poison. Okay?
Always ask first. Okay. Please go play in the living room and let me finish cleaning in here.
Is this good for us? Stop, ask first. It could be poisonous. Before you smell it or touch it or pick it up, just walk on over to grown up
and stop, ask first.
Can I taste this?
No, some plants can make you sick. We can eat many fruits and vegetables, but some plants are poisonous. Thanks for asking. You did the right thing. Always ask first.
Okay.
So, did you hear that? Not all the plants are meant to be eaten. Some plants that you keep at home can be dangerous if you put them in your mouth. Okay? So, be careful of that.
No, that's not a toy. Paint is a poison. Please don't touch it. Thanks for asking. You did the right thing. Always ask first.
So did you hear that? Paint is something which is not good. So it is dangerous. Never touch a paint or never try to taste it. It is again poison. It is poison. Okay?
Okay.
Why don't you kids get a snack? But be sure to wash your hands first.
Vitamins. Stop. We have to ask first.
Yes. So can we sing along?
Stop. Ask first. Is this good for us? Stop. Ask first. It could be poisonous. Before you smell it or touch it or pick it up. Walk on over to Gouda and stop, ask first.
Can we have some vitamins?
No, that's medicine. Vitamins may taste good, but you should never take any medicine on your own. If you need medicine, an adult will give it to you. Thanks for asking. You did the right thing. Always ask first.
Okay.
So did you hear that? Now the child was about to touch the medicine. Never ever touch medicines. They can be dangerous. All right? So the medicines are always to be given by your mother or father. Do not touch anybody else's medicine and do not eat medicines on your own. Okay? So stop and ask first. Always remember that. Whenever in doubt, whenever not sure, stop and ask first.
Yum! Snack time!
Wait, can I eat this?
Yes, you can always eat the food we give you. But remember, a lot of things might look just like food or candy or juice, but they could be something poisonous. Let me show you. This is juice. This is poison. This is candy. This is poison. This is a sports drink. And this is poison. They might look alike, but they're not. See why you have to ask first?
Okay.
So did you hear that? Some things might look very similar to you, but one can be good to it and one could be bad to it. So always, whenever in confusion, what should you do? Ask first. Stop and ask.
Stop, ask first. Is this good for us?
Can we sing along? Stop, ask first.
It could be poisonous.
Before you smell it, I begin to pick it up. Walk on to it, you'll burn up. Hey, stop, ask first.
Stop, ask first.
So children, with this, I'm going to close my today's session with you all. And this is just the first part of safety rules. And I'm going to continue with the same in the next class. Till then, take care and bye-bye.